Hi, my name is Megan Johnson. I'm a professional speaker, generational expert, and generational humorist. And what that means is I talk and write about the incredible generations we work with, we interact with, and we live with every day. So how exciting is this? ITMI, we're gonna do an event. It's gonna be a virtual event, but we're gonna talk about the multiple generations. Now I can already feel the collective eye roll from all of you tour operators, tour directors, tour guides. Oh no, not another generational program. This is gonna be one of those deals where we're just gonna bash the younger generation. Or maybe it's gonna be one of those events where, you know, we're gonna tell the older generation that everything they've been doing in the past, we gotta scrap it. No way. You know that in the travel and tour industry, you deal with multiple generations. And even though now, during COVID, business is different, we still are reaching across generational lines. So we're gonna talk about baby boomers, Gen Xers, millennials. We're even gonna talk about that incredible new generation, Generation Z. I would love to hear from you before the program. Do you have a question or a comment? MeganJohnson.com, that's MeganJohnson.com. I'd love to hear from you prior to the program. We're gonna talk about what we really can do to change our generational relationships and make them more successful, collaborative, and just better all around. I look forward to seeing you, ITMI virtual meeting, real soon. Remember, just because all of us are wearing a mask doesn't mean we shouldn't be smiling. Because when you smile while wearing your mask, we can see it in your eyes, but more importantly, we feel it in our hearts. See you very soon. Bye. Why don't you all fade away now? Don't try to be what we all
are. Technology impaired.
Ooh, technology impaired. They call you on the phone to tell you they're sending you an email that you should print and then fax back.
Trying to cause a big sensation. I'm just talking about my.